Hello everyone, I'm Alvin, and thanks for watching this video. If you're an aspiring data engineer in 2024, you're in the right place. I'm excited to share with you my list of the top 10 certifications to supercharge your data engineering career. Whether you're just starting or looking to advance, these certifications are worth considering. Let's dive right in. First up, we have the Amazon Web Services AWS certifications, and I recommend starting with the foundational one. AWS Certified Cloud Practitioner, this foundational level certification provides a solid introduction to AWS cloud computing and sets the stage for your data engineering journey. This exam validates foundational, high level understanding of AWS cloud services and technology. Skills measured: AWS cloud concepts, security and compliance of the AWS cloud, core AWS services and the economics of the AWS cloud. Recommended experience: you must have up to 6 months of exposure to AWS cloud design, implementation and our operations. It's ideal for candidates who are from non-IT backgrounds. These candidates might be in early stages of pursuing an AWS cloud career or might work with people in AWS cloud roles. Moving up the ladder, the AWS Certified Data Analytics specialty focuses specifically on data analytics in AWS. A valuable step for data engineers. This is an advanced professional level certification that validates the candidate's expertise in using AWS data lakes and analytics services to get insights from data. Skills measured: collection, storage and data management, processing, analysis and visualization, and security. Recommended experience: 5 years of experience with common data analytics technologies, 2 years of hands-on experience and expertise working with AWS services to design, build, secure and maintain analytics solutions, ability to define AWS data analytics services and understand how they integrate each other, ability to explain how AWS data analytics services fit in the data lifecycle collection, storage, processing, and visualization. The AWS Certified Developer Associate is essential if you want to develop applications that interact with AWS services, a key skill for data engineers. The associate level exam showcases the candidate's knowledge and understanding of core AWS services, users, basic AWS architecture best practices, proficiency in developing, deploying, and debugging cloud-based applications by using AWS. Skills measured: development of AWS services, security, deployment, troubleshooting, and optimization. Recommended experience: experience working in a developer role with in-depth knowledge of at least one high-level programming language. Experience in AWS technology, strong on-prem IT experience, and understanding of mapping on-prem to cloud. Experience working in other cloud services. Now let's explore certifications from Microsoft Azure, another major player in cloud computing. The Microsoft Certified Azure Data Fundamentals DP900 is a great starting point to understand the basics of Azure data services. The foundational level exam validates the candidate's foundational knowledge of core data concepts and how they're implemented using Azure data services. Skills measured: describe core data concepts, identify considerations for relational data on Azure, describe considerations for working with non-relational data on Azure, describe analytics workload on Azure. Recommended experience: any candidate who is beginning to work with data in the cloud, the concepts of relational and non-relational data, different types of data workloads, such as transactional or analytical. For a deeper dive into Azure data engineering, consider the Microsoft Certified Azure Data Engineering Associate DP203. It covers data pipelines and more. The associate level certification demonstrates that an individual can design, develop, implement, monitor, and optimize data storage, data processing, and data security, and use various Azure data services and languages to store and produce cleansed and enhanced data sets for analysis. Skills measured: to design and implement data storage, develop data processing, secure, monitor, and optimize data storage and data processing. Recommended experience: ideally should have subject matter expertise in integrating, transforming, and consolidating data from various structured, unstructured, and streaming data systems into a suitable schema for daily analytics solutions. You must have solid knowledge of data processing languages, including SQL, Python, and Scala. One must be proficient in using the following to create data processing solutions: Azure Data Factory, Azure Synapse Analytics, Azure Stream Analytics, Azure Event Hubs, Azure Data Lake Storage, and Azure Databricks. Now, let's look at certifications that focus on specific data technologies. Databricks plays a significant role in big data in the Apache Spark. This certification showcases your expertise in data analytics and engineering with Databricks. Databricks Certified Associate Developer for Apache Spark is an associate level certification that assesses understanding of the Spark data frame API, and the ability to apply the Spark Databricks API to complete basic data manipulation tasks within a Spark session. Skills version, Apache Spark architecture concepts, Apache Spark architecture applications, and Apache Spark Databricks API applications. Recommended experience, basic understanding of the Spark architecture, apply the Spark Data Frame API to complete individual data manipulation tasks, working knowledge of either Python or Scala. Databricks Certified Data Engineering Associate is an associate level certification that assesses an individual's ability to use the Databricks Lakehouse platform to complete introductory data engineering tasks. Skills measure, Databricks Lakehouse platform, ERP will start SQL and Python. Incremental data processing, production pipelines, data governance. Recommended experience, up to 6 months of hands-on experience performing their data engineering tasks online in the Databricks exam guide. Snowflake is changing the data warehousing game, and these certifications validate your skills in managing and optimizing Snowflake environments. SnowPro core certification is a foundational level certification that demonstrates an individual's knowledge to apply core expertise implementing and migrating to Snowflake. Skills measure, data loading and transformation in Snowflake, virtual warehouse performance and concurrency, DDL and DML queries, using semi-structured and unstructured data, cloning and time travel, data sharing, and Snowflake account structure and management. Recommended experience, up to 6 months of practical experience with Snowflake. SnowPro Advanced Data Engineer is an advanced professional level certification to test a candidate's advanced Snowflake knowledge and skills. Skills measure, source data from data lakes, APIs, and on-prem. Transform, replicate, and share data across cloud platforms. Design end-to-end near real-time streams. Design scalable, compute solutions for data engineering workloads. Evaluate performance metrics. Recommended experience, up to 2 years of hands-on and Snowflake practitioner experience in a data engineering role. Target audience, data engineers and software engineers. Lastly, let's not forget about Google Cloud, the rising star in the cloud industry. The Google Professional Data Engineer Certification is perfect if you're working with Google Cloud, focusing on data engineering solutions. A professional data engineer makes data usable and valuable for others by collecting, transforming, and publishing data. Evaluates and selects products and services to meet business and regulatory requirements, creates and manages robust data processing systems. This includes the ability to design, build, deploy, monitor, maintain, and secure data processing workloads. Skills measure, design data processing systems, store the data, maintain and automate data workloads, ingest and process data, prepare and use data for analysis. Recommended experience, up to 3 years of industry experience, including 1 year designing and managing solutions using Google Cloud. So there you have it. My list of the top 10 certifications for aspiring data engineers in 2024. These certifications can help you build a solid foundation, specialize in specific technologies, and advance your career. Remember, the right certification depends on your goals and interests, so choose wisely. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more career-boosting tips and insights. Keep learning, keep growing, and keep pursuing your data engineering dreams. Until next time.